So look, there are three steps. This is important, huh? The three steps. Step one, where I see most of the people living in their ego self, but not as a true ego self, which means they're at the base level, and even at the base level as an ego self, they're not living their own ego self. They're living somebody else's ego. Are you following? So which means, sure, they are living in a dream, but they're not even living their own dream. They're living somebody else's dream. So that's the first step. Most of the people you will see are on this pedestal. That I'm living as an ego self or as a dream, but I'm still living as somebody else's dream. So to these people, my answer is elevate yourself. Live like your ego self. Sure, live like an ego self. Don't worry about that. Ego self is not that bad. Live as your ego self, but live as your ego self, not somebody's ego. Fair enough, you are living in a dream world. But at least live your own dream. Do not live somebody else's dream. Do you follow? That at least live your own illusion. Do not live somebody else's illusion. We say, even in the Upanishads, in Indian Upanishad, we say that it is better to live your own dream. Dream, not reality. It is better to live your own dream than somebody else's truth. You follow? That's a very profound statement. So it is better to live your own dream rather the truth told by somebody. It's his truth, not your truth. So better you live your own dream. Yeah. So that's the second stage. That even if you're living as an ego self, as a dream, live your own ego calling, live your own dream, not somebody else's. So which means from step 3 to step 2, we've progressed, we've evolved, we've removed all the conditioning, we've removed all the external influences, we've removed all the wanting to get approvals or validations from the world outside, you know. We've removed all of that. So big burden is off our head. So we're living now as our own ego self, which is a very true state in a way. From this second stage, we then take a jump or evolutionary jump to the third stage, wherein now we start to enter into the true self, the true inner self, which we're going to talk about today. Yeah. But do you understand this? So just see where you are on the three. Maybe you're number one, so you need to evolve to number two. Maybe you're number two, you need to evolve to number three. Maybe you're number three already. Which means you're already getting the glimpses or getting connected with the true inner self. Yeah? Which is extremely beautiful then. Yeah? All three are beautiful if we are willing to move up, move ahead, willing to be evolved. If we are not happy just being stuck in the loop, in the zone. Yeah, life is gati. Gati means flow. Gati is a Hindi word, you know. Life is gati. Gati means flow. Flow means movement. Life is movement. So just don't get stuck on either of these. At each stage, there has to be an inner movement to move to the next, to move to the next. Yeah? Mm-hmm.